Y'all ready? I said, are y'all ready?
Guys, it's Jonas Day!
The brothers.
Screaming on the inside.
Joanne's gonna cry. Yeah. But it's finally Dallas show, guys. Like, we've been waiting
our
for Dallas
hometown
for so long. And this is the start of Texas tour. So we have Dallas today, Houston tomorrow, San Antonio, day off,
also
then Tulsa.
Going to Tulsa, yeah.
So, we're so excited. We don't know what's gonna happen
I'm
at every
so
show.
Excited, you know?
We really don't.
This is just gonna be a journey.
Yeah, like, we don't have tickets for any of the shows except for Tulsa. We have B-Stage. But, like, other than that, this will be exciting. Like,
all along. I'm nervous, dude, but...
but this is what happened in Miami, you guys, so, like, I have good luck. Not good luck, good hopes. Okay, so they have these cute little signs that they made, and there's always here for every venue. Oh, this one's cute. Japanese Begins Tour. Guys, we just got pins! And it's literally, what time is it?
7:52.
7:52. The brothers go on in an hour, and we just got pins. So now we're gonna try to find Melba. We kind of lost her, and we're gonna go inside, but...
We're gonna go pee.
Yeah, oh yeah, we have to go pee. So, Jonas Brothers, round two! Woo! So cool, guys. Dallas, Fort Worth, it's like everywhere. Welcome to the party! Hey!
Hi, freaking like reception VIP.
There's a liner. Woo! They also have bags here. Look at that. Woo! Guys, look. What's in here? Guys, so basically what happened was we just went into American Airlines lounge. So they gave us free food.
I'd like to say.
Okay.
Hey. We saw these girls in the VIP and they're so cute. Okay.
So we're gonna be doing this every night. Love that.
I'm just really happy. I really am. Thank you.
Oh wait, why am I tearing up? I think it's because I know we're about to go see them.
And we're so tired, dude.
And it's about to be Melba's first time. She's gonna.
Happiness begins now.
No,
right now. And the next life is beginning.
Happiness begins right now. Ha ha ha!
because it felt
like no one was paying attention.
Nobody else knew what was going on.
Oh,
First Whataburger. What's your thoughts?
Wait, did you even introduce him into the vlog?
Oh.
Tell
him
this. He's so beautiful. This is Zach saying.
All of a sudden, it just like goes to him.
So I always end up doing this where like sometimes I like forget to like end my vlogs, but a lot literally happened last night. So after the show, we tried to meet up with like all our friends because we were in a different pit than all of our other friends. And then we went out to dinner, well, dinner, but like it was like a late snack or whatever. So we all were kind of like really exhausted. Okay, so today's Houston and it's already 9 o'clock and we were supposed to leave at 10, but Melva and Joe are still asleep. So I don't think we're probably gonna get there till later. But yeah, so we'll do a better job in Houston of like ending the vlogs. But yeah, so I hope you always liked it. I try to make like longer clips of like the songs and that. Because the first one in Miami was kind of shorter and so this one's like a little bit longer, so I'm gonna try to do that more. But yeah, so like and subscribe, and we still have a lot more shows to go to, so keep up with us. And I'll also be posting some clips as well, like longer clips and all that stuff on my Twitter, Courtney Angeli, same handle. So yeah, so hope you guys liked it. Bye.